More trouble for a Canfield man who already faces prison time for a federal weapons conviction. Michael Malvasi Sr. was arrested this week and accused of shoplifting women's makeup. Malvasi was arrested in November by U.S. Marshals while waiting to be sentenced on federal weapons charges. Prosecutors say he had failed a drug screening and was taken into custody for violating conditions of his release. Malvasi received a 5-month term, which was going to start in the spring.